So people, I've had you switched off for a few minutes just to see what this one was going to do, and really I've decided that I'm not going to continue with this one. What I am going to do is swipe it, just swipe it and see if I can't at least get something for my time and effort and yours. So you never know. Okay, so I might bring that back a bit. Bring the colours on. So that was the phthalo and the turquoise, and now the one I made, which can go this way. Lots of paint on there, too much paint. I always do that though. Now my white. And now a little bit of black, hopefully. Just enough, I think. So here we go. Okay, over that end. Come on, down you go. Let me put this up. Whoops. Oh, now I am happy. Huh. I'm glad I did that. This is looking really good. I'll bring it down this way so it goes over the edge. From go away. Alright. Wow. So I'm gonna wash my hands off and then I'm going to torch this. Almost see the dolphins frolicking. Huh? month. I'm going to bring you down to have a look at this. These cells will probably continue to develop. I've got some very nice ones here. Some very small ones up here. I think that adds to it. And I really like it the way you're looking at it. Yep, so here we go. Sorry it's taken so long, but I really couldn't leave it the way it was. I wasn't at all happy. So here we are. And as you can see, the colours are really pretty. Once it's properly dry, the metallic turquoise is going to really stand out and be beautiful. And the like just there, for instance, the phthalo's doing exactly what I thought it would, and it's making the other colors, see there, pop right out. And yeah, that's really good. Very happy. If you haven't already subscribed, please do. Click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. And this is a busy little part. All I need's a dolphin. All right, well, thank you very much for watching. Please give this the thumbs up. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.